This is Bob winding them up. They are easy to do, as you can see, right up out the way. And then as he winds it down, see that the two are matching now on the two sides. Stop dipping at the sides as well. So even though you can see the wind flexing the material, you can sort of see that it's not going out much. When it gets right down to the very bottom, whether you can see there's little locking devices there, it locks in, pull back up, and then it goes nice and taut. Lovely.